Okay guys, so this is today's tree. If you can see it. So, best guess is it's gonna land right in that tree. But we could get lucky. There's a little weight on this side, so maybe it'll come down in this space.
Cutting a barber chair tree. Good job.
All right, how much fun?